All right, let's see here. I'm on Abyss, and I have all the energy cells of this chapter. This one, I missed one, and for some reason, the last one of chapter 4, I'm missing two cells. I don't know how, but I missed two cells. Chapter 3, I missed one. Oh no, yeah, I missed one cell. Everything else I did good. In terms of cells, anyway, because that's what I was aiming for. Just sucks I missed two of them here. I can always go back and do it, but as I said, I'm still sticking to it to try and beat the game. I only have one chapter left. And even though I'm going to be handicapped for those hyper versions, oh well. Been raining over here, been gloomy. So much different from last year. I welcome it, feels nice. All right, time to get out of here.
You've been descending for almost 2 hours, 339 kilometers. We're getting close.
All right.
Wow.
Energy on each of the higher pillars. Shoot. This is going to be hard. Perfect. Because the regen is so slow, it's a lot harder. It's not registering when they do it. Do I need to be closer for that? Oh shit.
Ah!
I can't do it perfectly like the other time. Isn't there an energy cell somewhere around here? Is it up there? Yeah, there is an energy cell up there. Middle part is what I'm worried about. If I can just lure them to the middle, I can blow them up. Still that patrol unit there. Okay, so I need you to follow me so I can push you. And do it again. Let me recover just to be safe. Much quicker when you're on the elevator. Okay.